Now, let us see the tomatoes one by one. First one is the ranunculus type of tomato. See, this ranunculus tomato, that is, it is found in the plants of ranunculaceae. So, in this type of tomato, the such a guard cell, and around that guard cell there is a arrangement of the epidermal cells, we simply say the subtilary cells. So in this type of stomata, the first thing is that there is no clear cut differentiation between the subsidiary cells and the epidermal cells. There is no clear cut differentiation between the subsidiary cells and epidermal cells. And the number of subsidiary cells, they are variable. They are, it may be 4, it may be 5. There is no specific number of subsidiary cells. That is two things. Then again we also called as whether there is no differentiation in the epidermal and subsidiary cells. So then we also called as the subsidiary cells are absent. Then we also called as subsidiary cells are absent because of there is no clear cut differentiation between the epidermal cells and subsidiary cells. Suppose these are the subsidiary cells, and around that subsidiary cells there is a epidermal cells are also there. So in this way, when we saw or see this, there is no differentiation in the epidermal cells and the subsidiary cells. So these are the guard cells. And these are the different types of the epidermal cells, as well as what we say, we can't differentiate. Basically, the type of stomata is found in the plants of Dianthus. Or in Clematis. Clematis gloiana, Clematis superba. So this is the type of ranunculaceous type of stomata. Then we see the second type of stomata. That is the cruciferous or it is called as unisocytic type of there is no similar subtilary cells, that's an unisocytic type of stomata. In this stomata, the guard cells are kidney cell, 2 in number. And along with that guard cells, the subsidiary cells are arranged. These subsidiary cells are always 3 in number. These subsidiary cells are always 3 in number. One is always small, and two are always large or big. This is small one, and these are the two are the big one. So in this tomato, the subsidiary cells are always 3 in number. Among that, one is always small and the two are always large. So this is an isocytic arrangement of the subsidiary cells in the stomata is called as the cruciferous or anemocytic stomata. Basically, these stomata are found or present in the plants of cruciferaceae, that is in the brassica, raphanus, raphanus sativa, mustard, brassica mustard, raphanus sativa, or cauliflower. So these are all plants that belongs to cruciferous. So this type of stomata is found. So this one is the cruciferous type of stomata.